Welcome back to Let's Play Morrowind. We are confused about where we are. I'm gonna go ahead and try to do some training. Wait. I forgot to finish this. Did you kill the thing? Why? Yes. Alright, so she gave us some scrolls. Yeah, we gotta get our intelligence and will up. Destruction, alteration, evolution, mysticism. Yeah, okay. Cool. What about more duties? Telvanni spy? Alderman Vigs, sure there's a spy. When you find a spy, don't take it. Okay, find a spy. Training in. Yeah. We're looking to get up willpower and personality, so let's go ahead and train up in the cheaper ones. Still don't meet the requirements. I didn't think I would. I'm pretty low on. Yeah. Okay. Sadrith Moor, I think that's the one off to the east that I was going to go to, but then I ended up not. Going. Let's see who else offers training.
How are you?
Destruction, yes. Still higher than those, okay. So no more destruction for now. What's my lowest one? Conjuration. Let's see if anybody trains conjuration.
I presume.
Apparently not.
Well met.
Ah.
This is an honor.
Oh, that's an intelligence one, not a Yeah, we're not trying to get intelligence at this level, so never mind.
This is unexpected, but not unwelcome. Please go ahead.
Yeah, mysticism and illusion and destruction. Two more willpower and a bunch of personality. Max willpower, now we just need personality, which was what? One of them, illusion. I think she up here trained illusion, I guess. Just get a level from training up our magic skills, perhaps.
I don't know where to begin. It is such an honor to meet you.
I just realized. I'm training all this stuff up, but I'm not getting anything towards actually gaining a level. Okay, so I need to do speechcraft and mercantile to get my other personality multipliers. So I can actually gain a level. Speechcraft. Yeah. I know Caius Cossetti's trains one of those. This person with his cape over here, what is this? Is that the guy that's supposed to be up on the balcony? Is that the guy that's supposed to be up on the balcony?
Go ahead.
Why are you down here? Yeah, I don't know about that.
Ugh. Come on, then. Say something or move on.
No. Here we go.
Tidings and good wishes to you.
All right, we've got all the multipliers that we need. Now we just gotta get up. Get marksman up naturally. We can maybe get another level of speech naturally. Marksman snake. Want to buy a medium armor? There's a lot that we might be able to get up naturally. Do a lot of sneaking now.
So clumsy, all my fault.
Yeah, okay, so we've got enough multipliers, we just gotta get our... just gotta get our, like, main things up.
And how are you? Can I help you?
Let me double check my missions. Go back to Vivek. Yeah, go back to Vivek, talk to the guy about that. That one I haven't... they haven't sent me to actually do that one. I already solved it without having the mission. Okay, catch a spy. Mystery of the Dwarves. Which is fine. Oh yeah, I haven't figured that out yet. I just got that mission. Yeah, let's just go back. I don't know. I'm tempted to go ahead and just get a level just from training. I don't think I'm gonna do any more fighting soon. Who can teach me armor? That would be the cheapest to learn if anybody can teach it to me. I don't know if there's an armor or a teacher though. Is this just taking forever to get that to go up naturally? I would guess at the Fighters Guild, I would guess. This whole level's just gonna be trying to get a level. I mean, this whole video is gonna be trying to get a level. Through training, I don't think I need to repair anything though. Not to any significant amount. Yeah, it'll take forever to get it. Because it's barely starting a new level. Hopefully I can find an armorer trainer. Yes.
Can I help you? Something?
Do you need something?
All right. We're ready to gain the level. Now that we've done that. Now that we've done that, maybe I'll just go and see what happens naturally. For the next level.
So what do you...
So our willpower up to 50, personality up to 48, and luck up to 62. Level 16. Let's just go play naturally now. 143. Let's go to Vivek and play naturally for now. Recall. Back to Vivek. This video's barely started. And so we're going to go back to Vivek, recall, I'm just vaguely questioning whether I want to go to, Vivek immediately. Wait, let me look and see, just so I know. Are there any of these? I could get rid of the Drin Plantation one. Oh, you know what? Yeah, probably. Lost Dwemer checkpoint, I might be able to beat that now. And clear that out, and then that'll be maybe I'll do that. Just to, because that's a simple little thing that I don't need to go back to other than to clear out this one dungeon. Let's do that. I should be able to clear it out now, I think. I didn't save. Taking damage. Fuck, I went the wrong way. He's not doing that much damage to me. God, he's fucking hitting fast though. Fucking give me a second. Yo, fuck, give me a goddamn second. That thing runs fast. Can like kind of outrun him though. The damn on a stick, he's fast. But where did he go? Fuck, he's still here. Nearly dead. Got himself stuck in a shell. Okay, is the shelf blocking my shots or what? My accuracy isn't this bad. What the hell? What is wrong? I'm not missing this many times. Okay, he's dead. He had a key. I don't even remember. This was so long ago, I don't remember what I was trying to do in this place. I just remembered I was determined to come back here. Like, I know it was in a, it was in a grotto. I got some Dwemer armor. Kinda dark in these corners. We got a key. Key open this. Dragon bone. Oh, that's good. 113. What I'm wearing is higher, but this is heavy, so. Oh, 100% resist fire. Constant effect. Makes you immune to fire. Oh, 180,000 value. This is incredibly good. if you are a heavy armor person, which I am not yet. But maybe someday. Master Armorer's Hammer. Bracers, a coin. Dwarven halberd. All right. Finding various things. Coins and mugs and jugs. Mugs and jugs. Potion of heroism. Very expensive. Fortify, restore, health and fatigue, and then question marks? I wonder. Holy shit, that's heavy. Obviously, what I'm planning is to get all overloaded and teleport out. There's some scrap metal. Apparently, this guy's the only one that has some. Thought there was one laying around in here. Ah, oh, there's some in here. Okay. I don't know if I'll ever have any useful cog, but we've got one now. Got multiple, actually. Let's do my armor. Now we're super overloaded. Over 500 pounds. 3 cogs. Gleamer armor. Still overweight. Are the dishes really that heavy? Yes. Fantastic. He's wearing the Dragonbone Cuirass now. And, we've got coins and an armorer's hammer to put away. I think the coins are in here. Yeah. I don't need a spear and a halberd, so I'll probably end up selling one of those. The spear at some point, the halberd's better. Not sure what just happened. Okay, I'm sure now. Cogs are really that heavy. How much are they? They're 50 pence a piece. Alright, so I got a bunch of Dwemer armor and a Dragonbone Cuirass from that location. I think I'm ready to go back to Vivek now. I got just a ton of keys, don't I? Drum circle's cleared out. We got our donation bowl and our bong. Don't highlight it. It won't say bong, but look at it. It's a bong. Okay. Weapon storage. Okay. Yeah. Wait, did I gain the level? Yeah, I gained the level. Okay. So let's just go back to Vivek and play naturally for a while and see what happens.
If you want something, now's the time to talk.
I don't want anything. Like five. But okay, the Fighter's Guild. Finish the quest. My head's stuck on a sign lady.
So what's this about?
How may I help you?
You can't. Or I guess you mayn't. Yep. I did get Tongue Toad to shut his mouth. Can you pay me 500 gold? And I'm gonna... I'm now a swordsman. Not good enough to get a repair or a thingy though. Yeah, I'm done with the fighter skill because I don't need.
How may I help you?
I don't need him anymore. So no more fighters guilding.
Yes.
I wasn't planning on doing it in the first place, but I knew that was one of the places I could get gold armor. If I didn't steal it from the Redorans. But I did steal it from the Redorans, so I don't need him. What is this place? This one. Yeah. So now we've done that. One, here we go. Fighters, mages. Smith, Warren. What missions do I have to do now? Oh yeah, the invisible guy. Where? I don't know where he was. Traitors and Vivek. But where? Was it in the... I'm just gonna look it up online. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm thinking he was in the Halalu Canton. Cassius Olenius. Cassius Olsinius. That's a C, not an E. St. Dylan Plaza. Okay. So I was wrong. Good thing I looked it up. Okay, so St. Dylan Plaza. I knew it was one of the plazas, but I couldn't remember. So one of the plazas, St. Dylan Plaza. I hope I still have the muck. St. Dylan's Plaza. Mage's Guild to look for a spy. That's all I can remember for now.
Citizen.
You guys know anything about a spy? Talk to Trevonius. Well, let's go talk to Trevonius then. about a Telvanni spy. Why, no, Lugana, there are no Telvanni spies here. And I would know if there were. I'm the Archmage, after all. Tirum Gator, my Dunmer advisor, keeps an eye out for spies and that sort of thing. With immense assistance. Helps me see the Dunmer side of every decision I make, and he came with the highest credentials. Oh, a letter from Okato himself. Okay. Credentials from Okato. Is that the spy? Did I already find him? To the esteemed Archmage Trebonus, the man delivering this letter is one of Tirum Gator. Though at Dunmer, he was raised in the Imperial Province. I recommend him as an advisor on the policies of the Dunmer in Vardenfall. Sincerely, Okato, Imperial Battle Mage. Oh, the credentials look suspicious. Well, do you have anything to say about this? Well, they all just keep telling me to talk to Trebonus, but then I got nothing new to say to him. You have too many conversation topics that I don't need to talk to you about. Nobody seems to... Tirum Gator. Gator. Fine. I'm just gonna look this up too. This game is like so... It wasn't like this before. Just really recently it's gotten very walkthrough-ish. Tirum Gator. Gator. Tirum Gator. No, no, not that. Catch a spy. Oh, just go back to the... Go back to her with the things? Yeah, Kato's name is spelled wrong. I noticed that, but I thought the dumbass that was talking to me said it wrong. Okay, so... Okay, so go back to the lady that gave me the quest. And show her the credentials with the misspelled name. But not now. We'll worry about that in the future. Now we gotta go to the sink. I think Delvin Cantina, or whatever it's called. Not a cantina. How's my weight? Fine. Do I need to trade yet? So I guess I don't have to go to Halalo. Let's just levitate on up out of here. Okay, well let's not. Fucking hell. Oh, I fell 4 times in a row trying to cast. What? Oh, it just all says 0 because I'm out of magic, but kinda looked like it was 0 anyway. Since it didn't work. Now I gotta get to a temple. Is there a temple in here? Uh-huh.
Speak, traveler.
Temple in here now.
Speak, traveler.
I'm trying to get around you. Oh, shit. I've got enough. I've got enough to jump over those now. Enough jumpy skills. No, there's not. I thought there was gonna be a gondola guy right there, but there wasn't. I've forgotten why I'm going back to St. Delvin. Oh, the invisible guy. What about the informants? The main mission. Main mission? St. Holmes. Okay, so now just go up. Finish off the invisible guy's quest. Then go to Ebonheart, probably. So he's not invisible anymore, we solved that quest. He didn't give me anything.
Yes.
Did he even finish the quest? That's great, but the quest should go away now that I've done it and he's done. It's annoying that the quest is still my thing. Whatever.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Alright, I think I'm gonna ready to go back to Ebonheart now. Getting hurt. Come on. All right, we found the water drain. This ain't good though. Alright, so we've got some limeware to steal off the boat.
You seem to be doing alright for yourself. What can I do for you?
Let's see what's up with that. Chunuk. Having a hard time getting any, stealth, but I got it. Okay. Guy's not mad that I'm here.
Any time now.
What am I looking for? Limeware? What was that? Class. We stole some skooma. Bunch of ingredients, a pipe. More ingredients. Moon sugar. We're stealing like crazy. Haven't found the limeware yet though. Hmm. Got another lock to pick. Basement. Chip sub basements. There's nobody down here. There's the line where. That wasn't that hard of a heist. Went fairly okay. Now... go use persuasion to get as much dough as we can from the Skyrim mission. Okay, where's my charisma thing? Golden tongue. Fuck, I'm out of magic. Can't do that now.
So what do you
gotta
want?
Get to the temple thingy. Get my magic back.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Anytime.
To the chapel. Perfect.
Strange.
What's strange is you're staying in the door and I can't go down here.
Go ahead.
I'm trying. Please move. I need to get around your stupid ass.
Go ahead.
I should probably wash it before I leave.
Oh, I hate your guts. I hate your guts. Get the fuck out of the way. And we made it. Whoa. You just automatically competed with whatever I was doing. Okay, I gave him the muck, he gave me cure common disease, alchemist formulary, blah blah. Okay, he gave me a bunch of stuff. Advancement?
I'm all yours. Please, go ahead.
Okay, so that's the guy that wanted me to do whatever. Will I enter? Steals Willow Anther from somebody else's house. How much do I have currently? I don't know which one's Willow Anther. I don't have any currently. So who's the third quest giver? Give me a book I've apparently already read. There's another quest from here. Alms, gathering the land, the haunting. Give me this. Okay. Let's go find someone named Kay. Wasn't either of you. Dummy is still on the door.
Go ahead.
I am attempting to go ahead. You are standing in the frickin' middle of the door. What's wrong with you? Fucking move, dumb bitch. Who's K? This guy? Yes. So I took care of the haunted house. And he gave me some scrolls, whatever Golden Arrow's Eye Maze is. Yeah, I got promoted. I'm an acolyte now.
The pleasure is all mine.
Yep. What? Gave me a belt. And these guys are good about giving you rewards. I guess we gotta do some more. Whatever. Do some more. Wait, where's the... How do I tell him to give me another job, though? He's talking about the mud crab merchant on the coast. Shrine sergeant. Well, he's not giving me any more jobs, so I don't know what else to do. Oh, nope. You just gotta keep exiting out and then re-talk to him again. Cross-eyed doofus. Drove a coven of witches out of a thing. One escaped. Oh, that's way up north. Okay, kill the witch by the egg mine. Near coal. Okay. Go take care of a witch. When did I get my magic retorch? I didn't use the shrine, did I? Oh, we got a belt that helps a tiny little bit with enchanting. What else we got here? Dumb potions. And he gave me a crappy retort I can sell. That's only worth $20. Oh yeah, we gotta go finish the Limewire mission.
Not a lot of pretty ladies around here.
Excuse me? Let's try to see if we can get the Skyrim to pay off now that we got magic. Now that we got magic, let's see if we can get the Skyrim mission to pay off. By persuading them to give us lots of money. It's worth a shot.
Any time now.
Oh shit. He gave me 200 all by himself. One, two, three. We didn't quite get to him in time for the thing to still be
done. Don't press your luck. Let's
do these two at the same time now. Oh, this guy still only gave me 10. Ah, she gave me 40. I only needed 200, so... bitch. $10, yay. Every little bit helps. You have way too many friggin' topics I'm not gonna talk to you all about. Boom, she gave me 20 gold. Once I got a disposition up with my golden tongue spell. Alright, we got a lot of gold from Skyrim mission, so let's go back and turn that in. That'll complete that mission, we can get another mission probably. Working for the Imperial Cult. Excuse me.
What did I do to deserve this honor?
And just trying to walk past you, actually. Hey, this dumb bitch isn't in the door anymore. Yay! This guy. Oh, I'm still trying. Wrong guy. This guy. Yep. Doubled our goal. I don't think I doubled it. Oh, I was only supposed to get 100. I more than doubled it. I got 200 from one guy. Okay. And Shoes of Conviction. Also. What do those do? Personality for a little bit of personality. That's... it's not worth the 3 pounds that they weigh. Yay, I advanced to adept. Okay, go to your... oh. More alms for the poor, okay. We already did that, but okay. Is this guy just gonna have me go around getting money?
Now, where did I put?
I don't know where you put it, but I suppose we'll take off. Just make it run back and forth to get you money. That's you can get your own donations, dude. Why are you so lame? Walk slowly, let my fatigue recharge, increase my chance of success in the personality spell. Boom. Wait. Yeah.
What's this about?
Okay, Argonians.
Why do you approach?
I need some money. Yeah. Well, what if you did trust me enough to talk about it? We won't talk about it at all. Boom. Alright, he gave us a big donation. I won't give us a donation.
Summoned by another. Questions again.
Hmm. Rich people won't give you apparently only the leader will do it. Kind of authoritarian nightmare. Only the leader has money. Only the leader can make donations. This fancy robes. His fancy robes, he has all the money. Everybody else has nothing. The robes are kinda nice too.
You have questions?
They don't have the authority to give money. Only the leader.
Go ahead, stranger.
I don't like that one bit. I'm sort of hive mind lizard queen. Controlling all the followers. There's a shadow on the wall. Bloop. Okay, I got your money anyway. Double your money, but only just. Not enough to... How many doors have I gone through this one?
Like. It would be a privilege to talk.
I don't want to stay with... I want to go get my money. That's what I'm gonna do. By which I mean give
yours,
this.
Please. Go ahead.
I doubled it. Just barely. Okay. You have what? He gave me a frock. Okay. What does the frock do? Fortify Murkadoff 5 points. He keeps giving me stuff that like barely helps. What am I going to do with 5 points mercantile and I have to, like, manually enact it anyway? I'm going to sell it, that's what I'm going to do. What about advancement? Attributes and skills. Oh yeah, personality, willpower. Those are like the two that are not very high for me. Okay, but he told me to go Buttmouth. Go to Aldrin and raid some money for Buttmouth. I'm so sleepy. We're going to Aldrin and raise the money for Buckmouth. That's training. Mercantile speechcraft. Something. My brain's just shutting down. I check my levels. Nothing. I got nothing for nothing. Nothing for nothing. Aldrin, Buttmouth.
Greetings to you.
Aldrin, Buttmouth.
A pleasure to
meet
you.
That guy wants me to farm some weeds. So we got missions from them. No, you're in the fucking door again.
What shall we talk about?
Why would you get in the door again? Jerk. Oh. Sorry. Alright, we got missions from all three of these guys then. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Do I wanna go? Like maybe. I still gotta go back to Vivek to do that dishes quest. I'll probably go do the dishes quest.
If you want something, now's the time to talk.
Actually, wait. What part of Vivek was it in? St. Dylan, yeah, that's probably... Well, I don't know if I can get up on the Vivek from here. I might have to levitate, but my levitate skill is not very good. I don't think there's a bridge. I don't think there's a bridge up on the river from here. Might have to go into the foreign corner. Oh well. Confused. Is that a door right there? Because I landed on one of those water spouts and it did not seem to have a door in. That door. To go into the sewage. I'm swimming in the poo water. Splash. Sploosh. I guess we're here. What we've gotten to the right section. Of it. Now we just gotta get up out of the water. I don't think it'll let me jump up. Hello, rat. It won't let me jump up. It'll let me climb right here, though. What is that shadow? It's a messed up looking shadow. That was the wrong button. Thank you. Alright, we got a level of... Wait, I haven't been in here yet. Oh, this is a different side of it. You tricked me again by having two different sides of the same level. Yeah. What's some storage? We'll go into the storage and see what's up in there in the next video. I'm sleepy.